As we continue here, we see the pressure is down even further than on the first clip. And as you look at the marshmallows inside and compare them to the marshmallows outside, and also notice what's happening with the balloon that wasn't inflated when we started.